Let's look at the board. If tan A is equals to cot A minus 8 is increased, where A, 2A is an acute angle, find the value of A. I told you, the complementary of tan is equals to cot. But here you have to use only tan 90 minus theta is equals to cot theta. So tan 90 minus 2A is equals to
cot
A. Cot
2A.
Cot 90 minus 2A is equals to
tan 2A.
Tan 2A. So I would like to use this one. Why? Because I will explain. See here, you are given tan 2A is equals to cot
A minus
cot A minus 18. See here, cot 90 minus 2A is equals to tan 2A. Because cot 90 minus theta is equals to
tan
theta. Cot 90 minus theta is equals to cot theta. So tan theta. In place of theta, here I taken 2A. That's the reason I got to
tan theta.
2A. Cot 90 minus 2A is equals to
tan 2A.
Tan 2A. So in place of tan 2A, I would like to take cot 90 minus 2A. So cot 90 minus 2A equals to cot. Here already what you have? Cot
A minus
8. Then cot get cancelled. Do you understand my question?
Yes,
sir. So then 90 minus 2A is equals to
A minus 8.
This is a minus.
Plus.
Yes.
It is minus.
Plus.
So therefore 90 plus 18 degrees is equals to
A plus 2A.
By transposing variables and constants. By separating variables and constants, we got this one. This is nothing but how much?
108.
Is equals to
A.
Then A is equals to 108 by 3. Because 3 is multiplying. If it goes outside, it divides by
36.
That's the reason he gave. See, 2A is an acute angle. 2 times 36, how much? 72 degrees. Is an acute angle. Isn't it or not?
Yes, sir.
So, find the value of A. My A is
36.
Over.